Thank you for tuning in and watching the Fade Masters YouTube channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing. It's like a lot of dope stuff that I'm gonna share with you guys. So I've been in my new barber suite for like, three months now. And I've never showed you guys my suite. Let's cut to the intro and I'm gonna show you what I'm working with. Now listen, it's still not all the way I want it, but it's coming together nicely. I'm excited because today I got people coming in to paint and this is gonna look nice. So I'm gonna show you guys that when it's finished, but they're not here yet, but they're coming. Let me show you what it's looking like right now.
All right, so here's the front. I got my little hair sweeper. Listen, this right here is so clutch. So what it is a it's like a electronic dustpan type situation. I don't really know. But all I know is I sweep the hair up into it, and then I hit this little button, and then it just sweeps it right up. Then we got my thermostat, you know. Gotta keep it about 73, 72, you know what I'm saying? You know, I got a window. And these blinds are just temporary because these is what they came with. So eventually I will switch these out, okay? So then I got my mini fridge, you know what I'm saying? Got the Hennessy going. I'm gonna have a whole full bar here soon, but you know, it's coming. Got the ring light. And this right here is my station. And this right here is the entertainment. I got the PlayStation going, got the cable, got the Wi-Fi. Man, we'll be getting it popping here. And this is my shampoo station. Now, I do want to point out that these cabinets were not this color. I actually changed the color of these cabinets. It was like a brownish, like reddish, like wood color. So what I did was, I literally got wallpaper. Man, I think I have some over here. Yep. Literally got some wallpaper. And I just, you know, stuck these. Obviously, I didn't do it by myself. But that had been impossible. I had some help. Thank you. And this color is going to be much better for the flow of the room and what I'm trying to do. So here, I've got my little waiting station. Got two chairs over here, you know, so have one person in the chair and you might bring two people or whatever, or somebody comes in next. Somebody need a place to sit. So I got my chairs over there. Got my little coat rack. And since this is behind the door, nobody ever sees the coat rack and they always put their coats on the chairs. What I'm gonna do, so as far as like the painting goes, I don't know if you guys could tell, but this is like a off-white color. My friend actually just told me the exact name of this color, but I forget a lot of things. So I'm gonna get this like a white, like I want a real bright white, because if you guys don't know, now you know that the most important thing when it comes to cutting hair and for a barbershop is to have it as bright as possible, because you don't want to be cutting with shadows and things like that. So you want the room lit up as much as possible so you can give the best haircuts possible. After that, I'm gonna come back in and I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. I'm gonna show you guys the end result. So I got everything back in the position in its rightful place. And let me just say that this looks good. So we changed the color of the walls. We made these walls a whole lot brighter. Before it was kind of like an off-white color, and now we got it a white color. And in addition, we painted the baseboards, the door, the window trim. We painted all of that gray. So I just think it goes a lot better with, you know, the feng shui of the place, you know what I'm saying? And goes good with the cabinets. Man, I'm just happy. I'm just really happy, man. It looks really good. Now I'm gonna drop another video here soon, maybe in a couple weeks, to show you guys what else I'm gonna do here. And
I just want you guys to be a part of the whole evolution of this suite. Please like the video if you like the progression and everything. And also, if you have any suggestions of things that I should do that you might think will look good, please leave a comment down below and I will greatly appreciate it. So thank you.